a name. Rota!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
I'm gonna tell Syndra I'm a god.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
I still can't read these.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says... Fire around. The sewer, sir. A magic...
Or a series of dangers.
Our young god knows no fear.
Journal? Your family.
I'm sure Syndra would understand and do the same.
hear you'll like my work today. Oh, did you want to say something? What more do you need? Sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead? Back to you.
but it serves nothing to make an enemy of him. It was needless and unkind. Your mother would disagree. Thank you.
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action.
M'lady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
I wouldn't want to speculate if it knew something. Ah, Nimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Ed.
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin. Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction. Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty. I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction. I suppose we can't rule it out, but Odin's ways are subtle. His purposes are... Thank you.
The Aesir gods, that evil. Know what they are? Know we can beat
them. Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did it. And he's dead. Sorry that.
Thank you. yet.
Enough of these guys.
What's with you two? All friends of the shadow. It's like you've already noticed everything smells like shit.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
All right, what'd you break? Okay, if that'll hold you for now.
What the fuck ever?
Are we doing this?
On my action.
Thank you.
have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen. She locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different, changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure. She wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
If she is responsible.
Then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god.
Subjects for discussion. Do not push me away.
Fine. Mimir, guess what? I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
I'm seeing at the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
How'd that go?
What does this say?
It says, don't leave him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Look here.
Whatever.
Thank you.
sure that's a load off your mind.
I'm sure you'll come back.
Silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry. Focus.
There now.
That's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Stay still. Thank you.